is Inspired Jooman, and today I am going to a wedding.
You don't remember my friend Jenny, who was in my video, AWA 2012. I'll post a little video clip either right here or down here to show you which video I was referring to. It was the video where I went to AWA in 2012 with four other people. The editing looked really crappy. So I am with Mandy right now, another friend, and we're going to go up there and go to her wedding, which is at her house. And in total, she had 96 people. Not that bad.
How do you feel, Mandy?
Was to the dance floor for their first dance as husband and wife.
Every time.
Someone who she obviously loves and cares for very much.
I love you so very much. I'm proud of the intelligent and delightful woman that you have become. You brought your dad and I so much joy when you came into our lives, which somehow seems only a few short years ago. As new parents, we had no idea what to expect. We were a little scared at the thought of being responsible for the life of something so pure and beautiful. You grew up with grace, determination, a passion for learning, and a wonderful, kind, and gentle heart.
May they be blessed with happiness that grows and with love that lasts in a peaceful life together. I wish them enjoyment for today, the fulfillment of all their hopes and dreams for tomorrow, and love and happiness always.
You came into our daughter's world and completely swept her off her feet. That she loves you with all her heart is so obvious to Clark and I. I have never seen her so happy. I love the way you love her. You are such a romantic. You are such a remarkable person. You are kind, gentle, and so sweet.
But today is my proudest day as you will join in life with your perfect match. Jennifer, you are perfect for Vijay and I could not be happier. We are here to happy to welcome you to our family.
Aww.
You held my hand so tight. Close your eyes and say a prayer, then I kiss your head goodnight. And as we dance, I keep our love deep within my heart. And thank God for giving me this angel in my arms. You're my little angel, so baby, don't you cry.
I'm on fire.
I just can't help but smile.
Oh, that's me going Sharon. I didn't know it.
You know, I'm Jake here, I'm DJ's older brother, and on behalf of the bride and groom and our family, I want to welcome you all to this celebration. Some of you have traveled, as my dad said, to far, far away places, and I'm sure years from now, BJ and Jen will look back on this day and remember you and be very grateful. I also want to thank the parents of the bride, Clark and Gail Cumming, for so generously welcoming our family into their home on this wonderful occasion. Now, Jen made me promise not to tell any embarrassing stories about BJ on his wedding day. So I'm not going to tell you about the time, as children in Disney World, they kicked us off mid-ride from Space Mountain. I won't tell you about that. I won't tell you about the time he used his little cousins, Ajay and Sanjay, as wrestling dummies. I won't tell you about the time, you know, back in the day, BJ used to, he was a pretty good dancer on the dance floor, mimicking the famous boy rap group Criss Cross. Let's see if we can get him to do that tonight. But what I can tell you about my little brother, BJ, is how sweet, how caring, how selfless he is. This is a guy who would do anything to help me or any of his fans, friends or family out at the drop of the hat without any question. That's just the kind of person he is. He's a very passionate, passionate person, too. He never does anything halfway. From a very young age, he's been very passionate about cinematography. He would always have his trusty video camera at his side, ready to capture priceless family moments.
Jay, excited about doing stuff around the house? Remember to lead with positive reinforcement. Always tell him how good he looks when he's washing the dishes, or how neatly he's folding the laundry, or how beautifully he's chopping up the vegetables for that night's dinner. Slowly, he's going to assume the role.
BJ, this actually took me a while to figure out. Never do anything right the first time. If you're always short of perfection, they'll stop asking you. I do look good when I wash the dishes.
Okay, so tip number two. Never go to bed angry. If you keep repeating your point over and over and over and over again, soon he'll just get it or be just way too exhausted to even care.
BJ, go to bed mad. You'll need your energy in the morning to fight back. Serious note, BJ and Jen, you won't need any marriage advice from us because you guys are already so wise. BJ and Jen, you two are perfect for each other. We're so, so happy for you. Congratulations. And then you have the greatest life ever.
Welcome, Jenny and Vijay, to Cut.
So this concludes the wedding adventure I went on. And my camera's dying, so bye guys.
Peace, love, happiness. Yeah!